And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Subnautica. It's time to build the Cyclops. So I sat there and farmed for a god-awful amount of time. Or teeth. Yep. Make sure you hit the left button.
This is Lightpod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us. And I don't know how long we're going to last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
So before we can even use the Cyclops, we gotta bring it down here. We need to prep it. Get out of here. Why are we smoking over here? Oh, because it's very badly damaged.
All systems online.
Haven't decided if I want to move my base yet. It's quite noisy over here. Quite a bit of prepping to do before we can actually take the Cyclops out on its journey. I think we need to set everything up. Yada yada yada. Get it set up so that we can actually use it on long trips.
Operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
It's gonna be expensive to keep power going on that thing. I'll have to build like stations and stuff. Alright, comes with parasails. We definitely need to get some modules for it before we actually take it anywhere. Looks like it comes with a fiber. Looks like we are gonna have to make one of these, but we are gonna want to make the death module. Fire suppression will be good. And that one. Definitely the shield one. Alright. We could probably take it out farming, but I really don't want to push it. We have a lot of stuff to do. Man. We don't have the BP for these yet, so. Alrighty, so it looks like we're going for a farm run again. I might as well just load this thing up with containers. First, we need to make it seaworthy. So, let's go ahead and get it all set up. Look at that. What the hell is that? It's a material that's required to make something on here that I've never seen before. Modules. Sulfur. Never seen this one before. I know how to make that already. Just gotta go back to base to make it. Kanonite? Don't know what the hell that's gonna be. Alrighty. Let's go back to base and get this somewhat ready for a trip. Okay. So you got 6 berries over here. Got 6 berries over there. TPU launcher there. Driver bay. I'm going to want storage modules for this. I'll definitely put storage modules up here. I'll probably put storage modules downstairs too. Like along here. Just want to check. And probably put storage modules back here too. So we need a lot of freaking titanium. Oh, I'm stuck. Let me out. Alright.
Engine powering up.
Trying to get like the nose of it around by the small part so that I can I'll chill. Trying to put the, okay, there's the ass, and I want the nose cone to be... Perfect. Yeah, let me go back a little bit. So that we save energy so we don't have to recharge the battery so damn quickly. We got a lot to do. I completely forgot the CMOS snare. Can't access anything of it in here. All right. Door be like, no. I think I need to bring it up a little bit so I can get the CMOS out.
Powering up.
Got a lot of farming to do, like a lot.
I priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13 coordinates attached. Live pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasar. I said Kasar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Gold. builder tool.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
That's an ear anyway. I think that's what's happening, is there's fish pounding against the hull. Bring back as much as I can. Waste not. And then I can still use the storage containers right behind it. Perfect, but better than nothing. You know what? This freeze is. This way it will be perfect. Really don't like hearing all this banging. right now we're just setting up Esther storage. Probably not gonna need half of this. But I'd rather be prepared. Okay, it's gonna be off center. Part is about this. You can still use a locker way behind there. Probably put like lockers on this side when we need them, but yeah, okay. So now we need to focus on titanium.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. need that module selected. You want to start set? Definitely worth it. It's just floating there. Okay, let's put this in a different spot because it's gonna irritate me. It's just floating, man. It's just nah. Yeah, so that's better.
Approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Oh boy, they're going to Island 1. So we got 40 minutes to get this Cyclops ready to go over there. That's not a lot of time to play with. Alright. I gotta get boogie. Batteries. Trying to conserve power. So I want to put like storage containers in here. So we know that we're gonna have to charge these. Man, I might have to turn the lights on. I think it would be a good idea to put the charger in here, maybe. Three. Wow, this thing runs on six of those? Jesus. gonna be perfect on the wall, but I'll have to live with it. Ugh, it looks terrible. Okay, let's put it back. Yet because I don't know how to make that gel stuff. It's looking like we need to go out and farm because I know I don't have any more of that coral reef crap. Go get a bit of titanium. Or excuse me, a bit more. Looks like our maiden journey a little earlier than expected here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It's gonna take us about 20-ish minutes to get over to the thingy.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Go. Mm-hmm.
flagged. Emergency speed.
Warning. Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise.
Warning. Engine. Overheat.
Ahead standard.
At least we can farm on the way back, right? That terrible thing. We have a lot of modules we have to get for this thing before we can actually go out to the great beyond. I think what I'll probably end up doing is doing a bunch of saves when I know I'm about to get into some sketchy places. I think that's the best thing we can do.
Ahead flagged. Emergency speed.
Warning.
Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise.
Ahead standard.
See if we can get some more lithium and all that stuff while we're here. I need to look up the cameras because getting kind of close here. Kind of looking around the rocks here for anything worth grabbing. Alright, I need to be watching in the front here. This would be nice to have a prawn suit right now. Cut the engines.
Engine powering down.
That means that's on, okay. I like all the terrible noises that are over here. Sounds like something's going to come over and say, I'm going to eat you. Sounds like there might be a Leviathan down there, somewhere. Damn it. Just trying to mute myself. I don't know. I went ahead and did a deep clean in my desk area. Still sneezing. So I hope I'm not getting cold or anything, but it is possible. Minutes. Subs on power saving mode. Once I get that efficiency module on there, Oh my goodness, it's gonna be so much easier. Oh. Alright, I wanna check something. So I know I want to build that, but I can wait on that. How do I make that stuff? Of course, it's that damn mushroom thing that's over there, their old other base. Focusing on that module at the moment. Okay, I'm gonna go explore the island, see if I can get some more. Pretty sure it's cleaned out, but it doesn't hurt the look. Got 25 minutes to kill. There's that crab thing over there. And I can't see shit. Nothing to grab. If I remember correctly, that's just a big empty room. So let's land right over here by this big alien piece of technology. Real intelligent. Damn. You don't realize how much of the nose cone of the ship been blown off until you see it from afar, and it's just like, damn. Scavenge around. Let's try some battle then. Crap metal down there. Oh, a couple now. Quartz. I was hoping there might be stuff I could farm over here. Oh, wait. We got so much crap we gotta do before we can take that Cyclops into like deep water. Hey, that's so useful. Swimming like this all the way down here. Look, it's a tunnel. Definitely have to bring the sea moth down here. I think I have time to explore that cave with the sea moth.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Now you get down to the counter of life. 6 minutes. Well, go back up. Ooh, silver. Shiny. Room. And this just doesn't really go anywhere, okay. It goes under the island for where we were. Stop it. Steps back into my ship. It's like, hey, that's a nice ship you got there. Why don't I just come over here and tear it apart? I'm like, really? You bastard. Alright, we'll just wait the 17 minutes and then we'll go farming. Well, if there's one of them down there, then there's probably a lot more. I've gotta go to that damn biome that's next to here. To get the damn mushrooms so I don't have to go all the way back to base to get them. So. Which we don't have enough time to go and get them right now, otherwise we'll just do that. fail. Deposit, which I can't use. Need to get that damn prawn suit so I can get this stuff. Trying to decide if it's enough time to go into this little cave area up here. Find out. Pretty sure it cleaned out, but check it anyways. I have one of those feelings I'm gonna have to constantly move my base just to seek out new resources. Got one of those feelings. I'm gonna have to go out farther and farther just to get stuff. One. Burn. Burn up the fire.
Integrating new PDA data.
I guess we're listening down here. How to get out of here. That ship comes by. Well, shit. I'm getting stuff that I need, so, you know, it has its ups, it's got its downs. I want to lead out. it did look like it hurt though, didn't it? Alright, just gonna chill here and wait. I don't dare go back into the caves and get lost. It's kind of bad. Plan today was to build the Cyclops, get enough upgrades to go farming a little bit, and try to find some of the other upgrade modules, because we are going to need those upgrade modules to go into like 1,000 range, because I know there's a quest at the very bottom that you have to go get, and it's just not fun. Like, the game's fun, but, you know, the stuff you have to get just to get down there is just, you know, the crap you have to go through to get down there is just, ugh. So in other ways, it's snowing over here. It's a winter wonderland outside. Tempted to order myself pizza. Thinking maybe Domino's or Papagino's or House of Family Pizza or something. Something that's, you know, just different. Domino's not bad. That's the one near me. Papagino's, it's alright. There's so much fast food that is over another street by nearby that I could, you know, DoorDash or GrubDash. I could just have it ordered. Like, there's like 3 McDonald's, and I know people are like, stop talking about food, you make me hungry. I'm just trying to pass the time. We got 6 minutes to sit here and wait. let's see here. I don't know if I like Chick-fil-A. I mean, it's alright. I still think I like Popeyes. Chicken wise. Definitely love Taco Bell. It's a shame they got rid of my extra large steak burrito. So now I've got to sit there and order me a burrito supreme and then ask them to add steak, rice and cheese to it. It was just like, and beans for like, it's like my favorite thing at Taco Bell. And I love Baja Blast for some reason. Did you know up in Alaska, people are able to buy Mountain Dew Baja Blast off the shelves up there? There's just a bunch of it. I'm looking over like, send me some. I went over to the Mountain Dew website and I wanted to custom order some, you know, Mountain Dew Baja. And I didn't see anything listed for buying Mountain Dew Baja. So I'm like, maybe I could get it from the official site. The Walmart that's over here by me doesn't carry Code Red Mountain Dew. And when I go to the other one, it does carry it. So I'm like, what the hell? Yeah, it's a supply chain problem. The warehouse where they get, when the Mountain Dew gets delivered to, and it gets stored, and then it gets redistributed. You know, lack of inventory is the issue. Just waiting. Da 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 da. So glad I turned off the lights in there. So the problem with Cyclops here is, until we get some efficiency models, it will drain through those battery banks like it's nothing. It's like eating candy for it. Those take a while to charge too. This is why I'm definitely bringing me extra batteries. This way, if we ever need to set up a small base, we have enough resources on board to do so. And then, you know, bioreactor or thermoreactor, if we can get down that far, we can just charge up everything right there then. So pretty much setting that up so that we can do those things. I don't want to keep too much on board, so if everything's full, I want to take half of everything in there and put it in the main base. This way, if the Cyclops ever gets destroyed, we can build another one. It happens once in a while. You'll come across a spot and it seems fine, but it's really not fine. A Reaper or five of them be hiding in a damn rock, glitched out on the map. It's like, hi! Definitely want to go down to the Blood Cup biome again and collect some seeds, so that I don't have to run all the way over there to get some of this blood stuff. That blood oil. If I can get the seed, then I can grow it. If I can grow it, I don't have to run all the way back to that biome to get it. Which I already am growing deep mushrooms, so that I don't have to walk over back to that biome. I forgot to get me some more of some seeds of blood oil. So it's like, I think bioreactor being down that deep is going to be the best choice. Just catch a bunch of fishies and throw them in there. Fish smoothie. That'd be terrible if they put a blender in this game. Just throw a couple fish in there and protein smoothie. Just like, ew!
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
Forty-2 seconds. Yeah, we're saved. I don't think so. I have a bad feeling. I have a really bad feeling. That's never a good sign. Hey, stop doing that. Oh, okay.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8. It's coming from the building? Change course. Set thrusters to full.
I don't know. Set the world on fire. That's a song that stuck, went to my brain as soon as that happens. It's like, okay, now we know that's a defense cannon. Alrighty. Let's get the hell out of here.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Engine powering up.
Titanium. Just too lazy to go out and get it.
what? I'm gonna grab it real quick.
Oh, what do you mean?
Okay.
Farming.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Come here. I'm gonna start crap, let's go. combing the area. Having a mobile base helps a little bit. Of course, it's just like, hey, I'm just gonna steal this, don't worry. Drop off of there. Cyclops would be fine over there. More worried about leviathans than medium sized fish. Got nosy neighbors circling around the block, going, oh no, it snowed! Oh look, that person's playing on their computer! Through their window, I'm just like, really? Got some nosy neighbors in this neighborhood. Stop stealing my damn titanium! Yeah, so bottom line, you're not missing much. It's just gonna be me farming this area out, making sure there's nothing left, and then moving on to the next area basically. Not missed much. Plans for me to fill the Cyclops up with stuff. Pretty sure we've been here already. I'll double check though. Been here. Does not seem like anything responds, so just saying. Very evil plant. Be gone, demon. only the Chinese. Tons of biters.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
As I said, you're not missing much. Just farming. So, we need table cloths. I have a feeling we're gonna have to add on. stuff again. Table coral. Will not let me put an L on it. Alright, what if I don't put a space in it? There we go. Might not be a bad idea to put like a station over here just to recharge batteries and stuff, that kind of stuff, so we don't take it from that little cyclops. Like the temp base. Let me just see what the power's at. 88. Alright, so we are draining quite a bit of energy. I need some lockers. Believe it. Alrighty, we have enough storage lockers to last a lifetime in here now. Alright. As I mentioned, you're not missing much. I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here so that you don't have to watch me sit here and farm this entire area. It's gonna take a while. Like, I'm gonna go through it, make sure there's nothing left. Every nick and cranny that I can get my fingers into, I'm gonna go ahead and just completely annihilate this entire area of resources, basically. And then just move on to the next area and next area. The idea is to resupply, because we used a lot of stuff to make the Cyclops. And we still have to make these modules, and these modules are going to take some time to make. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.